everyone. Jack Reeve, Talk Norwich City here, back for another Matchday Experience. How are we all doing? It's Friday. It's not Saturday just yet. It's Bolton up this weekend, but we are leaving for Leeds, and then we're heading on to Bolton tomorrow, but we're going up to Leeds tonight to stay with Jen. I'm currently in Jez from Bears HQ, the best HQ, North Norfolk HQ. The road trip up to Leeds is what, 3.5 hours? This is the snack selection that the legend Jez from Bez has got in. This could feed a country for a year, let alone four people for 3 hours. That's some spread. We've got everything from Heroes to Arancini. I think that's Arancini. We've got some Ginster's Cornish pasties. We've got chocolate oaties. We've got cheese and onion rolls in there. It's a bit of everything. It's good. You need a good food spread for a road trip. Anyway, yeah, Norwich versus Bolton this weekend. I'm looking forward to it. Bolton not doing great. Norwich coming off the back of a defeat. This is going to be a tough game. Every game's tough. Can I also just add how wonderful the weather is today? Look at that out there. I mean, first of all, look how nice that garden is. Second of all, look how good the weather is. Right, we're hitting the road in a minute. It's Friday evening. Let's do this.
So it's not helping any of my health, really. And your health as well.
Good morning. It's the following day. It's Saturday morning. It's game day. And I am here at Roundhay Park in Leeds. There is a park run about to go on. I am not partaking today. My knees are about as good as Alex Tete's nowadays. There's plenty of crazy runners over there. You may recall, if you've got a very good memory, the last time I was here running, Norwich won 4-0 because we went from here to Sheffield to play Sheffield Wednesday. So, good memories from this park. Hopefully, there's another 4-0 win again today. We're going to head up to Bolton in a little while. I think we're about 1 hour and 10 from Bolton, so we'll leave at 11-ish, get into the town and see where the day takes us. But it's a really nice day. Yeah, I'm looking forward to today. Injuries aren't on our side, but I think we've probably just about got enough. So, yeah, bring on. It's game day. Here we go. I may not have run, but I think I've carried jumpers and bags extremely well. Shout out to the people who run park runs with push chairs. The mums and dads who do that, a lot of respect. I'm wimping out because of a bad knee. And there's guys out there smashing it, running with bloody massive push chairs. Good effort, good effort. Yeah, on to Bolton. Let's go.
Turbine, several. Look at the views. Oh, at that bridge.
Nice.
That's good, isn't it?
That's lovely.
It's a stop now.
So, guys.
So, yeah. We're on our way. We've got how many more miles? 16 miles to go.
No, that's till we turn up.
Oh. 30 more minutes in the car. I think we reached
there. To Bolton.
Come on, come on.
Valentine's trip, yeah.
Not with your boyfriend, though. Just my boyfriend.
Yeah, I do.
It's quite hard to not want to film from down here, isn't it? Because it's quite heavy. That's why your double chin always goes in.
Right, Rosie, talk us through your match day outfit today.
So we've got
outfit of the day.
So I got this from a charity shop, Angular Square, 50p. This was for a Christmas present, 2002. Was it 2002, Dad? Did we make that prediction? 2002. And that's all my memorabilia. Oh, where's the scarf? Well, we don't know where the scarf's gone.
And Jack, talk us through your match day outfit.
Stripey top and the scarf.
Bolton Market. Look at this, proper little market. Beautiful. Lovely old job, that. Look at that. Thanks for the Pound Bakery back again. Good to see you again.
Which lady?
They're mine. Look at these props. These are my clothes.
Right, we're on the way to the... We're on the way, is it the Macron or the University
it's
of Bolton?
The University of Bolton Stadium.
Okay, so we're on the way to the University of Bolton Stadium. That's a mouthful.
Hey, see, I'm seeing behind the camera now. This is how this works. This is bad.
Yeah, it's not glamorous, mate. Here with Andrew. You've flown over from Belfast.
Yes.
Talk to me about that little journey, because that's not your traditional journey to an away game, is it?
Well, it's my traditional journey now, Jack, but yeah. No, it's it has to be done. 25 years of season ticket holder, but now living in Northern Ireland, but always bleed yellow and green.
Love so, that, mate.
Have to come over when I can, and this works in the proximity to the airport. So, yeah, I'm here and praying for a win.
Yeah, we're all praying for a win. Preston was underwhelming midweek.
Bolton, but we played well.
We did. We Bolton well. Second from bottom.
Yes.
Surely got a bit of a win, hasn't it?
It's a championship. You can't second guess, even though they're down the bottom. So it's going to be a dead tough game. If we play like we did Wednesday night, then yeah, I think we'll be all right. But
if despite losing Wednesday night,
no, I think the performance Wednesday night was good. We created enough chances to win probably two games, let alone one.
Yeah.
But Leeds will be dead up for it today. Good win for them on Tuesday night at Birmingham, and they'll be fighting for it. So yeah, I think it's going to be tough.
You've gone all Rob Butler on me and said you're not going score prediction. I'm going to get one out of you. What's your score prediction?
Two teams, 90 minutes, one football.
That's deep.
That's very deep. If we play like we did Wednesday night, then 2-1. We'll win 2-1.
We'll take that.
I think we'll win 2-1.
Top that, Andrew.
Bolton away. Jen, score prediction.
As a massive Labour Party member, how big a moment was that for you? Big old Ed, right. Norwich vs Bolton. There's not many fans here, I must say.
Is it a party?
Yeah, it is. Hope my copyright's right. You confident, yeah? Good.
Come on, boys! Yellows! 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 Yellows!
Norwich.
Hello.
Team in class. Class from one beer. Class from Stephen. Quickly scores his 22nd league goal of the season. One Norwich. Come on. Come on, boys. Come on. Stephen on return for his penalty miss. Jen, I'll tell you what, your 4-0 is looking slightly generous there. Bolton are woeful.
They won't turn up.
The fans are woeful.
No noise. My mum's making noise.
Great move by Norris, though, 2-0.
What Barley we go when we win the title? This is all we're saying. We are no Super Norris Sparkers, our king.
4-0 pre-match, I laughed. It's 3-0 after 30 minutes, Jen. On the poor, Norris are taking advantage. This is good to see.
Calm, boys. Oh. Hey!
So good
now,
to see.
Talk me through this bet that you've just got.
Well, after 3 years of not being allowed to bet on football matches,
so
finally, I'm liberated. This is my first bet in a football match for over 3 years.
Yeah.
And we were thinking, you know, putting money on Norwich to win, there's not big winners there, to be honest.
No.
But we thought Steeperman first goal, McLean first goal, and then for some reason, by mistake, I put down Pookie.
Let's get the proof on that.
£5 on Pookie.
There it is. So what does that return then?
I have no idea, but it'll pay for the team. Whether it'll do a lot more than that, I've no idea.
How's things going?
I think I was at Leeds, we were brilliant.
Yeah.
Ipswich, brilliant. And
so you just missed out at the craft.
I missed out Wednesday, and you know, but to be honest, watching it on Sky Red Button, we could have won that game.
Yeah. We're the better team.
Sometimes games
are not as in not got press space.
My biggest test at the minute is on Thursday. I'm going up to Kilimanjaro for Comic Relief. Norwich City are at the summit. Me, I've got a long way to go to get there.
Love to see it.
But we'll see.
But you'll do it. You'll be fine. You'll be fine.
And so will Norwich.
4-0 Norwich quickly again. That's unbelievable. Unbelievable goal.
Come on. Come on.
Jenny, your score prediction's on.
I want more though. I don't mind. I want more.
Baby! Timu Pookie, oh! Timu Pookie, baby! Timu!
Another penalty, Pookie's on the hat trick, and Pookie isn't taking it. It's Kenny McLean. Can he score, or will he draw in the long list of Norwich players to miss this season? It's Kenny McLean. Misses the penalty.
Well, we didn't take it.
Norwich is looking at taking it.
Bravo, win or die on the balls today. Never mind the danger. Steady on. Now's your chance. Oh, it's good. Sit, sit. Yellows! 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 Come on, Danny. Oh! Oi! 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 Go on, Daniel! Daniel, fuck you!
Is it Harwich or is it Norwich? Hello, Jersey boy. Same ideas. Full time. 4-0. 10. Score prediction.
4-0, yeah.
You got it?
Didn't feel like it was a 4-0.
It was flat, wasn't it?
It was a bit flat. It was weird, like...
The ground was empty. I just tweeted that Bolton were the worst championship side I've ever seen. And I stand by that. They were dreadful. Switch. Yeah. By far. Anyway, 4-0. Back to the top of the league. Happy days. Thanks very much for watching. Poster's still on sale. Link in the description. See you later.